everyone, my name is Aditi and I'm a Cloud Evangelist at Foetron. While creating any presentation, you may want to keep the look and font similar for all the slides in your presentation. For doing so, you might be doing the changes in each and every slide. This process is time-taking and requires lots of efforts. To achieve this purpose, Microsoft provides a simple way in Microsoft PowerPoint to make the font and style of all the slides in just few clicks. This can be done using SlideMaster feature in Microsoft PowerPoint. The SlideMaster is the top slide that controls all the information about the theme, layout, background, color, fonts, and positioning of all the slides. So let me show how you can use the SlideMaster in your PowerPoint presentation. Firstly, open the presentation in which you want to use SlideMaster feature. Right now, I have opened this presentation here. In this presentation, I want to use SlideMaster feature. So for this, I'll click on View tab option at the top. Under Master Views group, I'll click on SlideMaster option. So you all can see this blank set of slides here. Now, I'll choose a theme for my slides in this presentation. I'll click on this Themes option. I'll select this theme. So you can see that this theme has been set for each slide in my presentation with different layouts. Now, I'll close the Master View by clicking on this Close Master View option. So this is how my presentation will look like after setting up the SlideMaster view for my presentation. It's all about this feature. Hope you liked it. If you face any trouble in getting it done, then do post your queries in comment section below. Thank you.